Sick and tired of your old wired keyboard? Maybe it's time for something a little cleaner. It's the Logitech MX Keys Mini Minimalist Wireless Illuminated Keyboard. We're review to you. We review the latest and greatest products, and when we're done, we give them away free to one lucky subscriber. We'll let you know at the end of this video how you can easily win this product. If you're hard up for desk space, or just a fan of cool-looking minimalist tech, the Logitech MX Key should be right up your alley. And features. At 11.5 inches wide, 5 inches tall, and less than an inch thick, it really is a slim profile mini keyboard. On board, you've got a small lithium ion battery that can provide up to 20 weeks of power on a single charge. Just plug in the supplied USB-C charging cable if batteries run low. That 20 weeks drops down to 7 days if you're using the illuminated keys. A cool feature that can be switched on and off at the touch of a button. As for the keys, you've got a fully functional keyboard, complete with voice-to-text dictation, mic mute, unmute, and emoji keys. Each key itself is shaped for your fingertips for maximum comfort and grip. Connection is via Bluetooth, with pairing available for up to 3 devices simultaneously. It's compatible with Windows, Mac OS, Linux, iOS, and Android. There aren't many operating systems this keyboard won't work with. So, what do we like about the Logitech MX Keys Mini Minimalist Wireless Illuminated Keyboard? The best thing about this mini keyboard is comfort. It doesn't feel like anything has been lost by going to the smaller size. In fact, we found that not having to stretch your hands over a wide keyboard is actually a lot more comfortable over long periods. Being so light, it's also really portable and easy to pop in your laptop bag for travel. So, what's the downside? The backlit keys are a little bit of a gimmick. They don't really light the keys well, and just drain the battery quite a bit quicker. And while some of the extra function keys are handy, it feels like the rest are there for novelty. So what are other people saying about the Logitech MX Keys Mini Minimalist Wireless Illuminated Keyboard? M. Blair writes, "I'm a software engineer and I spend a lot of time typing. I like this keyboard a lot more than the keyboard on the MacBook Pro, and also more than the Magic Keyboard." An anonymous online shopper writes, "I've been looking for a good, solid, thin mini PC keyboard forever, and was incredibly excited when I came across the Logitech MX Keys Mini Keyboard. The backlighting is maddening, and when on, makes it impossible to actually read the keys in daylight. What the f***, Logitech? Did you do no research on this whatsoever? Huge miss." So, what's the verdict? As a wireless mini keyboard, the Logitech MX Keys performs brilliantly. A few unneeded features, keyboard lighting, and wasted button space is all that's stopping us from giving this product a perfect score. We give it a rating of 4.5 out of 5 stars. And the Logitech MX Keys Mini Minimalist Wireless Illuminated Keyboard could be yours. We'll be giving ours away to one lucky subscriber. To be in the drawing to win our Logitech MX Keys Mini Minimalist Wireless Illuminated Keyboard, the rules are very simple. Just make sure you subscribe to the channel, like this video, and then leave a comment in this video with the hidden hashtag from today's review. That's it. I hope you were paying attention, but just in case you missed it the first time, you can always go back and watch again. We'll then select a subscriber at random and announce the winner exactly a week from now. Good luck. If you liked what you saw today and you can't wait to see if you've won, we've included our purchase link in the description below. This has been Review to You, where we review and give to you for free. From Matt and Gary, see you guys next time.